Thank you. Thank you. They're here with Alex Haley after a 79-69 win over Manchester to start the playoffs. Alex survived and advanced in the playoffs, and you found a way to get through the game.
Yeah, we're super stoked. Obviously, it was tough in the first quarter, but last three quarters, everybody played their hearts out, and we played with a lot of energy, so it was amazing to get the win. So.
And then down 14 early in the second quarter, what changed to allow you to get back in the game by halftime?
I think that initially we had a hard time adjusting to the physicality of the game. We were really touchy on defense, so we had to adjust to the calls that the refs were making. And then once we were able to adjust, our energy just picked up, and then we were just all feeding off of each other. And then we were getting stops and converting on offense, so it just really started to flow.
And then a really balanced game by everyone again, four girls in double digits, another two on eight. The offense really evolving and evolving without Ashley as well.
Yeah, it's one of those where everybody on this team can score and create for themselves. So I think that because of that, everybody has a lot of confidence. We know that, you know, we can swing the ball and we can pass to somebody else because we have confidence in that they're going to be able to make a shot as well. So, which is great.
And now semi-final next week, probably on the road, maybe to Sevenoaks, and then just one game away from the O2.
Yeah, we just got to focus on having a really strong week of practice and coming out with a lot of energy against what might be Sevenoaks. So. Yeah.
Thank you, and good luck next week.
Yeah, thank you.
Here with head coach Dave Greenaway after 76-69 win over Manchester in the playoff quarterfinal. Dave, a tough first quarter, but you found a way to play through and you came out with a win.
Yeah, we had to make adjustments, you know, after the first quarter. We had to adjust to how the referees were calling the game. I think we struggled with that in the first quarter and a bit of the second quarter. But once we were able to do that, you know, we were more solid defensively. That then allowed us to, you know, make stops, get out in transition, get our offense going. You know, so early on, I thought that, you know, we let the referees and how they were calling kind of get to us on both ends of the floor. But, the girls kind of adjusted. We made that adjustment, you know, at the end of the first quarter, and they responded very well.
A huge game for multiple people again, four girls in double digits, and the offense really started flying against the zone as well.
Yeah, we did. We found ways to actually, you know, attack the zone in the where we thought that would benefit us, and we were more consistent in doing that and moving the basketball and attacking the gaps. You know, and then, you know, when you make stops, you know, you're able to push the ball and get up in transition, so that allows, you know, pushes the defense not to be set up into their zone. So, you know, the defensive side has actually dictated what we did on the offensive end. In regards to, you know, players and scoring, I think everybody contributed. We had, I think, 22 assists on 29 field goals, which is very good. You know, the only thing is that, you know, we gave up a lot of free throws to the other team and we didn't shoot the ball very well. So from the free throw line. So we have a lot of things that we got to clean up, you know, at practice and next week. But, you know, it was a resilient win today.
And chance to look back last home game of the season as a whole, what are your thoughts about it?
Yeah, it's good to finish on a win, you know, as your last home game for the season. You know, it's been an up and down year for us. You know, very inconsistent injuries. You know, the rhythm of our play as well have been up and down. But, you know, you just, when you go into the playoffs, you want to try to find good momentum and find a good rhythm for your team playing in. So, you know, it's been an okay season, you know, winning the cup as well, you know, finally winning the finals. That was huge for us. You know, hopefully we can get back to another one. But all around, it's been a good season. And, you know, I'm really proud of how resilient and through adversity, how the players actually stepped up.
Thank you, and good luck next week in the semifinal.
Thank you.